You brought this on yourself.
Okay, now we just need to fill out your dating bio. So, who are you? I know what your name is. Smartass. But to get girls online, you have to be more than a smart. You have to be. Great. Now we just need a strong. I am. Fine. I'll just write down that you're. Yeah, channel that energy. Look. I'm serious! Online dating is a free-for-all. Okay, you're funny, and girls like jokes, so... Oh yeah, 100. You know what? Now we have to pretty you up in... don't worry, I'm really good.
What?
Everybody... I know, right? Oh, dude! By the way, I need to show you something.
The Eternite Miracle Anti-Aging Drug is now set for its global launch tomorrow.
Hmm? No, no. Right? Is it you? Her channel has like 50. And dude, who knows? If we were, maybe even girls like her will swipe right on them. Anyway, the pre-sale of her tickets already started.
Do you want to come?
Okay, we didn't get any swipes today. But we don't... Ah, come on. It's not the end of the world. I'll see. Dude, this new dating app is blowing up right now. This one. Based on that test, it matches you with someone. Here's the link. Oh, come on, dude!
Want me to send you dirty pictures? That was a test. You passed. We're going out on a... Oh, don't play hard. We were brought together by an algorithm. We were meant to be. Let's have a yacht date. Doesn't that sound romantic? Exactly. Okay.
Yes! Ah!
my way to the shelter! Okay, I'll see you there. What was up with that huge, like, where did it go?
Huh. Why is this? It's freaking me out. They locked the doors?
The world is ending, but at least we can make popcorn.
Huh. What?
You think we'll have roommates?
Breaking news. A massive wall has appeared in the middle of...
The wall was... Dude, did...
A mysterious infection continues to spread across the globe. Again, the infect stay.
Dude. Okay, this is...
What's that?
This is really, really... Go close...
Do you think we're the only survivors left? We just saw a broadcaster get eaten! What if I'm next?
Could we just have 1 minute where we don't talk about dying?
When you were on TV, were you only pretending to be nice?
Okay, I'm going to go look around the shelter for my friend.
What? Forget your... She didn't make it to the show.
Well, since you're so sure...
Wait for me!
I can't believe we're leaving our room.
Footsteps!
Oh, never mind. That's just us. Okay, dude. Just be ready to run if you hear anything, okay?
Oh my god! It is Yuna!
Huh, who cares who she is? We're all going to die!
You're not helping, Lena.
What are you doing then? You're the pop star!
Damn it, Lena! The world is ending.
So, are you guys with any other survivors?
No, it's just us.
Awesome.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm Chani. This is my friend.
You're bleeding! Maybe you.
He didn't even want to go to your concert. He said, Chani,
it was a whole thing.
What are you
Oh, you're right.
Have you seen a girl with long black hair and a mole under her left eye?
You mean Jisoo? The party queen.
Ew, we're risking our lives for that.
Warning, the shelter has been compromised. Please make your way to B15.
We need to look for B15.
What the hell?
We're all going to die!
Lena, how about we focus on surviving? We made it.
Oh, yeah. That.
Let's hope the rest is too.
These people don't look infected.
Huh. What?
What sort of...
Duelio. Nan Han Guan Anha.
Lena, no!
Officer, please help!
Guys, we gotta go! Run! Dude, I kind of feel weird right now. Please, don't let me die. Not now. All right. I think he's gone. Yuna, are you okay?
Why didn't... You're still... I'm not a...
What?
Shut up. I'm not a witch either.
Then how did you get this power?
I met this strange woman.
I've met strange women.
In my dreams, Chani.
Wait, your dreams? Actually, tell me later. Of course the lights are going out.
People! I'm here to evacuate you. Please follow-
I just... Is Jisoo Han in this shelter?
One moment. My apologies. Her name isn't in the register. However, the system is currently unstable. We really must get to the train outside. Now, please.
Don't struggle. It'll just make things difficult for... Finally, I found you. I'm sorry.
I told you yachts were super romantic. Can't you feel the love in the air? Baby. Yes, you lost your arm, but who cares? You're on a date? I'm super excited. The last seat I was on was 800 years.
I look much better than my profile picture. By the way, you're still alive! I mean, barely. The silly... Did she really think cutting off your arm... I mean, congrats... No, Sil... Actually, maybe? Well, you have been chosen to join my team. Here are the benefits. Survival, unchecked power... Having to fight a super powerful entity. Don't worry about that. Don't you want to be the hero that suffers tremendous and gets a parade? Good boy. Survive first, then we'll talk.
She's just using you! That's what she does. She uses people.
Huh! 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 Huh!
Why don't you just...
You were too late. Return to me, Delia.
Yes, Umbra, right away.
Dude!
Hey! You're alive. You'll be fine. Look, I know So, here is the actual job. You see that ugly, disgusting... That. Her rat broke in here and stole the stone. The stone is the source. I've used it pretty well. But now, Umbra wants to awaken the stone and use it to ruin our fun. We cannot. If that happens... Umbra and I are architects of the human mind, and humanity can... How do we decide who stays awake and who... Well, if the... And if I fall asleep... I love who... So? Unfortunately... See that depressing, tiny, tiny little dot? That's you! No, I'm not. I've put my power into your arm. Take it and transport it behind the walls. And do it quickly. Because, we don't... Don't worry about it. I said don't worry about it. Shut up and focus on getting through the first wall, damn it! Do not.
Dude, are you alright? Your arm! Dude. We stole a lot.
You need to be more specific. Oh, you mean that one. You threw that away.
Dude, I didn't know you were...
guys?
I'll burn it all. Don't.
Okay, I am done listening to you perverts.
Yeah, let's go! What is going on? I mean, the infected, the wall.
All those people dying.
Also, dude, what's up with your arm?
Does it feel any different?
Yeah. Who knows what's inside that arm of yours now?
Do you think you can turn your arm into anything other than a sword? Ew! Gross!
It's like the arm is showing who you really are.
A filthy...
I wonder if she was after my arm, too.
Probably. She seemed to be after everybody's arm. So, I guess it's kind of lucky Jisoo wasn't there.
Yeah. But...
We should ask that drone lady when she comes back.
I could use some rest, too. Why aren't you sleeping? You need sleep if you want to grow big and... Since I'm a... But you can call me Lux. Use my social media to spread information.